Bonjour Christina, bonjour Alex. I hope you are having a wonderful weekend. It's currently 11 p.m. and this is a summary of what we did yesterday. We described the animals and the emotions on this video. It's a video made by Le Monde et Tituni and it was about a reindeer protecting a bird, a panda and a rabbit from a hunter. Okay, so qui est ce monsieur? C'est un. So, who is this guy? Who is this man? C'est un chasseur. C'est un chasseur. C'est un chasseur. It's a hunter. L'oiseau, the bird. Le panda, the panda. Le lapin, the rabbit. L'oiseau, le panda, le lapin. Le cerf, reindeer, protège les animaux. He protects the animals. L'oiseau, le panda et le lapin ont peur. So the bird, panda and the rabbit are afraid, peur. So every time the three animals, the bird, the panda and the rabbit were welcomed inside the house, they were feeling safe and happy. So elle est contente. Actually, there's an E here. Hop. Il est content, he's happy, she's happy, she's happy, he's happy. Elle est contente, il est content. Comment il se sent le chasseur? How does he feel, the hunter? How does the hunter feel? Il n'est pas content, he's not happy. Tout le monde est content. Everyone is happy. Tout le monde, be careful of this expression. Tout le monde, everyone, everybody. Le chasseur est attaché. The hunter is attached. Je suis désolé, at the end is just like, oh, I'm so sorry, please forgive me. And je suis désolé, I am so sorry. So, okay, I made a mistake, une erreur, a mistake. We also find the differences, that was like the different mistakes from two, there were like two images, we had to find the different mistakes. Okay, so you have the link, you can do it again if you want. Quel jour sommes-nous? What's the day? Nous sommes le vendredi 4 septembre. Every time we start with the day, the number and the month. 2020. Quelle heure est-il? What time is it? Quel temps fait-il? What's the weather? Tu te sens comment aujourd'hui? How do you feel today? Je me sens comme ci, comme ça. It's like I feel so-so. I don't feel like exceptional. It's okay. So, we had, I need to reopen it. Les moustiques. Okay. So that was, I believe, I don't remember, it was 10 or 11. Let's see. No, that's not the same.
Activité 2. Comment ils se sentent? Écoute et réponds. Exemple.
Bonjour, je suis Bastien le Martien.
J'ai peur.
Maggie a peur.
Yeah, she's scared.
1.
Tu te sens comment, Marie?
Pas bien, je suis malade.
Okay, so what's going on here is Maggie est dans le salon. Maggie is in the living room. Elle a peur. She's scared. Marie est dans sa chambre. Marie is in her bedroom. Elle est malade. She's sick. Madame Legrand est dans la cuisine. Madame Legrand est dans la cuisine. She's in her kitchen. Elle est fatiguée. She's tired. Bastien est dans la salle de bain. Bastien is in the bathroom. Il est triste, he's sad. La cour de récréation, the school playground, or the courtyard, if you want to call it like that, elle est fâchée, that's his girl. Léo est dans le jardin, he's in the backyard, the garden, if you want. Il est content, he's happy because he's receiving a gift. Tu te sens comment, Marie? How do you feel, Marie? Pas bien, not good, that's her. After we talked about shopping, la boulangerie, la boucherie, le marché, le supermarché, le kiosque à journaux, la pharmacie. So, faire les courses, that means to shop, basically, or to go grocery shopping. Je fais les courses au marché, à la boulangerie, au supermarché, à la pharmacie, le marché, etc. So, I shop at the market, the bakery, supermarket, the pharmacy, etc. Le marché is a farmer's market, hein, basically. La boulangerie, the bakery, la boucherie, butcher shop, le supermarché, supermarket, un kiosque à journaux, the newspaper stand, la pharmacie, the pharmacy. So, j'achète, I buy, j'achète le pain et les croissants à la boulangerie, I buy bread and the croissants at the bakery. J'achète le poulet et la viande à la boucherie. I buy chicken and meat at the butcher shop. So you notice that I'm saying I buy the chicken and the meat in French. J'achète les médicaments à la pharmacie. I buy medicines at the pharmacy. Je fais mes courses au supermarché. I buy grocery at the supermarket. So next time we're going to watch this video. It's a very well-known song in French. And let's see if we can talk about the negative forms in addition to the loustic. You have an excellent end of weekend and I'll see you on Tuesday. So let's not forget that either Alex, you start, or Christina. We're going to have two sessions. And that's going to be, we're going to try. We experiment if it's too much or if it's okay. Let's see. Let's be flexible. Au revoir. Passez un bon weekend.